Also learning tonight, CMS has fired West Charlotte High School soccer coach Ryan Copeland. The district says a Title IX report was filed after school administrators were notified about an incident. It did not elaborate on that incident. Of course, this comes a day after CMS said that it suspended West Charlotte's head football coach, Sam Greiner, with pay, as he is under investigation.